Observers say it indicates Pyongyang is making progress towards missiles capable of carrying warheads.